Welcome to English with Teacher. I'm Teacher. Today's idiom is back to the drawing board. So back to the drawing board means that you tried something and it didn't work. So you're going to go back. The drawing board is making a plan, a blueprint, how you're going to do it. So you're going to go back, you're going to reevaluate how you're going to do it, your approach to it, and you're going to go at it again. Thank you very much. I will see you in the next video.